Oh, all scientists forced to retire after realizing the science is now settled.
Isn't the very definition of settled science not science?
Right.
Because the whole point of science mm-hmm. is like new data can arrive at
That's right.
change the conclusion.
Now, this is brilliant as well. I have a saying that is from our book, Stealing from God, that science doesn't say anything, scientists do. Science doesn't say a word. In fact, I was on a plane yesterday with a lady. I was talking to her about vaccines, and she said, just follow the science. I said, science doesn't say anything. Scientists do. And she said, well, follow these scientists. Well, why those scientists? How do you know they're right? What sort of assumptions are they bringing to the table? What kind of data do they have? Is it good data? Are they interpreting it rightly? This is why we get so many conflicting recommendations on COVID, because scientists say stuff. Science doesn't say anything. And where are they coming from? What data do they have? How are they interpreting the data? So another brilliant headline.
Apologists are always saying that they were on a plane yesterday talking to an atheist. Is that always true?
Or it usually is. Actually, I was.
Did you ever fudge that a little bit, or is that always true?
No, it actually was true. I didn't fudge that one. Yeah. Okay. She
it's
was
like
chatty, too.
Comedians are always saying they're in some situation. I'm just, you know, just making sure you're keeping you honest here. Uh-huh.